But I remember when he was in his little cassette thingy, and I touched his hand and it was really cold. And like, I could barely remember it. I just remember it, I just felt really honored because they make it a big deal. It's just, I feel like, oh, it's just one person. Oh, they make it a big deal, and it's such an honor. You have the 21 gun salute, and I felt I was being too lucky to have all this just for my dad, but then I remember he deserves it. Everyone in the military deserves something like that.